At this time, please start making your way to your seats. We're going to begin in just a few short moments. Before we do, I want to make sure of a couple things. First off, those of you who have cell phones, please turn them off or to vibrate so we don't interrupt the newlyweds as they come in. Secondly, I want to make sure that we have the proper level of enthusiasm in the room for our newlyweds and our bridal party. So here's what we're going to do. On the count of three, you were ahead of me, ma'am. On the count of three, we're going to make the most noise they've ever heard here at Five Bridge Inn. One, two, three, let's make some noise. For some reason, this side of the room was just a little bit louder than this side over here. I don't know what it was. This side, you get one more chance to make some noise on the count of three. One, two, three, let's make some noise. This side, show them how it's done. One, two, three, let's make some noise. All right. You guys are just about ready. Please focus your attention towards our front entrance as we're about to begin bridal party introductions. And give yourselves another big round of applause for coming out here to celebrate with our newlyweds on this very special day. And here's what we're going to do. We need you guys clapping your hands up to the beat right now. Let's clap those hands. Let's clap those hands nice and loud. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Linda and Reggie Cadden. Put those hands together for the parents of the groom, Harry and Susan. at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we need everybody to please rise. Once again, if we could all please rise. And let's clap those hands nice and high above your heads right now. Let's clap those hands up. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing that for the first time, but for the second time today as husband and wife, please help me welcome your newlyweds, the new Mr. and Mrs. Harry and Tina Parker. For your newlyweds! And let's have our bridal party join them right in the middle. Join them right there. We're gonna have everybody else create a nice big circle around our bridal party. Let's create a nice big circle around the dance floor. Nice big circle around the dance floor. Those of you standing up. Let's hear it for your newlyweds and your entire bridal party. Give them a nice big round of applause. Those of you standing at your tables, let's fill in this circle here on our dance floor. A nice big circle around our newlyweds. Once again, there's still plenty of room here. Let's create a nice big circle around our dance floor, around our newlyweds. And our newlyweds are about to share their first dance ever as husband and wife. Once again, let's give Tina and Harry a huge round of applause. Once again, I want to ask everybody to join in.
Not falling, but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed above the rooftops. Eyes closed, we're gonna spin through the stars. Our arms wide as the sky, we go light blue all the way to the end of the world. End of the world. Yeah.
For your beautiful bride. At this time, you may all be seated. We're going to be hearing from our Toastmasters in just a few short moments.